I'm Jeroen Tas. I'm the Philips CEO for Healthcare Informatics Solutions and Services and the previous group CIO for the company. When I joined Philips 3 years back, the state IT was in, you know, I would say it was almost in the basement, keeping the systems running, but very far removed from the real strategy of the business. So I think the first thing we tried to do is get into the strategy part. So what can IT do for the business? What can IT do to create better customer connections? What can IT do to get much better at creating product or getting product into the market? And that means you need to have a strategic dialogue with the leadership of the company. And that should then drive what you do in IT. And IT is almost an art where you constantly balance, you know, I gotta keep things running, I gotta keep it secure, I gotta deal with the demands of every day, but at the same time, I need to place it strategically at the heart of what the company is doing, specifically given the digital transformation that we see around us. Yeah, within Philips, we clearly wanted to move much more towards strategic investments, so investments of systems that really create a step change in the way we run our business. And that means you have to be very conscious of the choices you make. You know, it's always easier to tweak what you have, and it's always harder and more risky to move to a new big platform. So at some point, as an organization, the whole leadership needs to be behind making that big move and committing to spending less on the legacy world. Yeah, we have to make these trade-offs. You know, we can continue to tweak our legacy, but we're not set up for the future. You know, our current landscape isn't built for heavy customer interaction. It isn't built for real-time decision making. It isn't built to have a common view of how a business is running. So we have to change that. That means investing less in legacy and making the bets for the future. But you cannot make that decision on your own as CIO. You have to engage with the leadership, and the leadership needs to tell you, okay, this is part of my strategy. I'm willing to forgo investment in the now, and I'm willing to invest in the future because I have the confidence that we will get there. And despite the fact that it's going to be tough, we're going to get there, and it's going to be the underpinning of our new Philips.